Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and for the first time in absolutely bloody ages, we are going to whip out the old iPad and have a little look at the App Store and see if there's any interesting games. The first game we are going to try out is a game called Dragon Veil World, mainly because it's got dragons in the title, to be honest. I've had to put my age in, and I'm 25, and it's depressing me just seeing that number right there, because I turned 26 in 5 days as well, so it's getting even worse. I'm going to die, and it's all terrible. Okay, so Dragon Veil World, available now on the App Store. Let's have a little look. Why, hello! I'm Gwydion, resident wise old wizard. He thinks a lot of himself, this Gwydion, doesn't he? You cocky son of a gun. Are you old and wise as well? Don't tell me I'm old, Gwydion. Don't tell me I'm old. Like, if I go up here, does it tell me I'm going to die soon, or...? Right. No, I'm 24. I'm going to get a year of my life back. There we go. Dragon Veil World. It's, as far as I can tell, it's yet another one of those games where, you know, you build a base, there's eggs, there's dragons, and there's unique dragons, like mythical, I was going to say mythical dragons, but it's a dragon, so it's implied to be mythical. A little bit loud there, game audio, let's just turn you down a little bit. Nice to see you again! Your timing is perfect! This dragon is ready to hatch. Ah, dragons! Okay. Woo! Hello! Okay, what do I do? Hatch! I want a dragon! Boop! 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 Oh, you're so cute! Hello! Oh my god, I love this game already. Nothing else matters, the game is too cute for its own good. Getting it. I'm getting there. Give me a minute to figure out what the hell is going on. Look at him! Kipple! Alright, let's get him to level 4 like I meant to. What's he doing? He got ever so slightly larger! Fantastic. This game is super loud for me. Hopefully it's okay for you guys. Let's hatch another dragon, but first you need habitats. Try the jungle habitat. Okay, I can do that. I can do things. I'm good at things. I gotta say, it's a very weird UI. It's very sort of advanced and, you know, grey and silvery and stuff. Where you'd think it'd be quite old and school. Jungle habitat. Bam. That looks like a lovely place. Right next to that. You know, you want it. You want your fire dragon to have a little bit of company. Aww, he's too cute, I can't do it. You done yet? There we go. It's a little jungle habitat. Right, so we need to get ourselves a jungle dragon egg. Go to I don't like you as much. You're a spooky looking little son of a gun, aren't you? Although the music's kind of adorable. Dragon! Dragon! One more! One more! It's a girl dragon! Oh, look at the little wings with their silvery bits! Hello! I feel like I talk in that voice way too much when I play any game with animals or vaguely cute things in it. Please! It's because my sister's just had a kid, you kind of get used to it, you know? Who's a baby? Who's a baby? All that kind of malarkey. Now this dragon is hungry, the greedy son of a gun. Let's grow some food. Okay, I can do that. I'm an amazing chef. Bam, bam. What's this? Auto-magical. Okay, cool. I shall wait. You can't get me to spend my gems, little wizard man, floating on your stick. Yeah, I see where you're holding that stick. Don't think I'm not watching you, Sonny Jim. I know what you're up to. Okay, let's have a little look around, shall we? What have we got? We've got like a crystal cave over here. We've got, oh, this place is huge. I'm getting a big Dragon's Rise of Berk feel to it. I didn't realize it was like a big ass island. It's very nice. Boop, boop. Bit of Farmville in there as well. It's all you ever want in your video game, isn't it? Farmville. What's so special about level 4? Feed your jungle dragon. I'll show you. I like the jungle dragon. She's growing on me. One more. Boop. Does she get bigger? Yeah. Breeding dragons is the best way to breeding is the best way to do everything, my friend. Okay, right. Breed. They're only babies. Really, should we be breeding them? Maybe they're not into each other. Maybe they're just not into it. At least buy them a drink first, you know? What are we gonna get? Okay. This isn't how you breed. She's floating around, he's just trotting around on the floor doing whatever. Maybe that is how you breed, actually. Maybe I've been doing it wrong my whole life. It's a possibility. I'm not gonna speed this up. I'm a patient, patient man. Look at them walking away from each other. One of them's doing the walk of shame. I'm not sure which. He's a bit bigger than she is. Maybe she's doing the walk of shame then. We're done. We're done! Incubate! Oh, just gonna do it. Right. We need some predictions here, folks. A fire dragon and a jungle dragon. What do you get? Well, you get a forest fire. I strongly suspect it's not going to be a forest fire, but let's find out. It is, it's a wildfire. Oh my god, that's actually amazing. It's a logical answer. I love logical answers. That's kind of cute. It kind of looks like a cat, not a dragon. That's fine. So this one, I guess, could go in either habitat, yeah. Looks more fiery to me, though. We're going to stick it with Gibble. Oh, no, that's just a little cutie. Oh my god, there's so many dragons. Oh my god, I want them all. Oh my god. Okay, I'm actually excited about a pay-to-play. I mean, it's free to download, but then obviously the game wants you to shove loads of money inside it. I just want all the cute dragons. The Earth one in particular. Look at it. Where's he gone? Oh, he's so cute. Please enter a park name. Okay. Dragonland! God, I'm original. I can't be bothered, okay? People from miles around will come to Dragonland. Look, first tip of marketing is don't be obscure, right? What's your unique selling point? It's land with dragons. That's our USP. Gotta flog it. That's it! You're free to explore as long as you remember to breed and feed your dragons. You'll do just fine. I can't just wait to see the magnificent park you create. But not more magnificent than my beard, of course. Shut up, wizard. Right. I got... What? Deadwood dragon. Deadwood. Deadwood. 40 quid! 40 quid! 40 quid! There we go. Earth dragon on the way. Priority numero uno. Right, what's my goals? I suppose we should look at this. Hatch a flytrap dragon. Hatch an earth dragon. Thank the lord. Purchase a new farm plot. We can do that. Build an earth habitat. We're about to do that. Okay. So, let's get this. Oh, it's humongous. Bum, 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 bum. Right, they're both about to take roughly the same amount of time, so that's pretty okay. Four dragons in this game. Am I getting really excited over stupid things? I think I am. But I want to see all the dragons! Right, inbox. Thank you. That's nice of them, isn't it? They're good lads and lasses. I need to get a farm plot as well. Stick that over there. Huzzah! Woo! Oh, guys, I don't know what's going on now. Right, let's plant some dragon snaps. Lovely jubbly. Get rid of some of that. That's going to block the way for my lovely jubbly thingamajiggy. Hatchery. We need to upgrade the hatchery. How much is that going to cost? I don't want to instantly do it, just maybe it's because it's already hatching something. Okay, what else have we got around here? Okay, we don't have the trading post yet. What's this? friends. What are they? Stupid game. Do you know who you're talking to? We have a portal, for God knows what reason. We've got a fountain of mystery, a dragonarium, a wizard hall. In a day, we'll have an arcane airship. Cool. Oh, up here, let's have a little look. This is the Epic Breeding Island. Sexland. The Epic Breeding Island improves your chance of breeding rare dragons. Huh. Gotta be level 5 for that, and I have a butt ton of crystals, so. What am I doing? Ah, yeah, right. Yeah. Huzzah! Just wanna knock out these early goals, you know, kinda know what's going on. This raspberries taste like raspberries. Get a big one on the go for that. Right. Should we just speed it up? It's only gonna cost one. Why not, eh? Why the devil not? Getting the hang of it, folks. Very slowly getting the hang of it. What's more important is we're about to get the cutest dragon in the world, really. Boop! Boop! Uno, dos, tres, pachow!
Oh no! Hello! Hello!
Can I take it home with me? It's so cute! It's breaking my heart. Hooray! Right. So how do we get thermal and magma? Magma we can buy, I think, but thermal, I guess, is earth and... So let's go for Oasis. Oasis looks cooler. So what we want is to hep over it. Breed. We want jungle. Oh no, I have to get it level 4, don't I, first? Let's go do that first. Hey, buddy. Emesh. Oof. Okay. Now, breed. Emesh with car. Breed. How long are they going to go at it for?
2 hours? What are you doing for 2 hours?
Oh, a kid. Right, how do I upgrade this thing? It made me do it. I didn't want to do it. It made me do it. Also wanted me to get a flytrap dragon. They cost 35 gemaroonies. I don't have 35 gemaroonies. I have 10 gemaroonies. What do you expect from me here, game? I like this though. I just want to buy an egg. All the cheats, it's like... I'm very confused right now. I can buy all this stuff for, I guess, no reason. I think it's just meant to look cool. Beautiful noises. Pretty noises. Goals, let's have a little look. I'm not doing that one, am I? I'm doing the wrong one. I mean, that is... We're just trying to get everything we can get done in the first sort of 20 minutes we ever play the game, basically. Okay. So you could get... But we got wildfire from that, so maybe you have to use, like... I don't really know. Maybe it depends on their level? Maybe. Okay, so we just got a new egg from that. Speed it up. Boop! 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 Oh! Oh yeah! Like that little... Oh, they're not tails, they're like little wings made out of leaves. My voice is starting to hurt doing this. What's that? That's cool! I don't want it, but it's cool. It's a nice idea. When you end up breeding dragons they don't really want, I guess that's a good thing to do with them. Who are we gonna put him with? What's he look like? He looks brown.
but it's called Oasis. I think Oasis suits the Queen more. Although, in retrospect, this was a mistake. Okay, I get it. Look at this dude! Like a hedgehog. Okay. He's so cute. I just want to feed him. Oh, sweet. No new dragon, though. Only £15? I don't even have £15. I'm incredibly poor right now. It's actually ridiculous how little money I have. You're my special one, aren't you, MS? Yes, you are. He lives all alone. He deserves some love, you know? Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it there. Honestly, part of this was I haven't recorded using my Elgato, which is like a plug-in capture device thing, for a long, long time, and I'm hoping to do something on the PS4 in about 3 or 4 days. So this was kind of like a little test run, but it looks like a really cute game, and there is another iPad game I want to play called Jurassic... It's on my homepage. I can actually show you it. Let's nip over there. There you go. Jurassic Hoppers in the bottom right of my game there. Honestly, I don't use the iPad for anything other than recording videos for the channel, so that's why the home screen looks like it does. But Jurassic Hoppers is like Crossy thing, that bird game. What's it called? Crossy Road, but with dinosaurs, which is pretty cool. Anyways, that's about it. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.